Good afternoon, everybody. Hey, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube page because this is a pretty cool build. I mean, this is rough. This is a tough build. I bought this thing and it was pretty rotten out. Everything was rusted on the floor pans. I had to take it all apart and gut it. I didn't think I would have to do it, but I had to. Anyway. What I got accomplished the last 2 days, 8 hours each day, I got the floor pans put in, welded, sealed up. I got the rear cargo area pans done. They're all welded and painted underneath. And then I decided to get the side quarter panels put on. Got them in place, all leveled, ready to go. Measuring out all the details of the floorboards. I have a lot of paneling to do here, welding and fixing, as you can see. Then I got to make sure these doors fit before I tighten everything up. I got to put the doors in or measure. I'm probably going to measure. Anyway, that's what's going on here, and it's getting there. It's a lot of work. It's going to look good, though. It's got the 4-inch lift in there. I can get some bigger tires for it, like 34 inches, once it's all said and done. Here's the doors, steering wheel, the front grille, which I filled, and that's going to be painted white. It's got black in here and white on the outside, as far as I know. And then all the detail after I'm finished, after I'm all done, the body work and prime it. All right, check it out again and subscribe. You won't see anything like this on YouTube. All right, catch y'all later. Have a good one.